Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back on The Witcher 3. We're going to be starting Deathmarch, hardest difficulty. I've started the first one just the story, just to get a smooth ride through the game, pretty much, and just enjoy the first playthrough. Sorry. Now we're going to be going to Deathmarch, playing it on the hardest difficulty. I think I got some understanding of what to do, how to do it, and all this different stuff, so we're going to kick it off on Deathmarch. Let's hop into this. I do not need the tutorials. We'll simulate The Witcher 2. And any save data associated with previous autos. Okay, that's fine, I don't need the autosaves. I need the autosaves it gave me already, so we are okay. Let's get this bad boy kicked off. The opening cutscene, I'm gonna be doing it just like I did my original one. We'll be watching all the cutscenes, I'll be quiet during the dialogue sections and all that different stuff. I'll be doing mostly all the quests. I'm going to do as many as I possibly can. So as soon as we pick them up, we're just going to do them if I level appropriate, I guess. If not, then obviously we'll wait till I am level appropriate, but we'll have to give it a nice little wait. This time I'm going to try to save Kira. That's going to try to happen so I don't have to learn again. And I'll try to make the decisions the correct way, for the way I want them, instead of, kind of guessing on some of the stuff that I had, like trying to guess what he meant by some of them, or what the little dialogue slush, I guess, was offering. It's kind of weird that this opening cutscene doesn't have any dialogue. It's just kind of a small little intro video, which is kind of cool, but I kind of wish it had dialogue. It could have added a little bit more to this, but it's kind of cool. It's kind of like a cinematic trailer, so it's pretty cool. Those dudes have some sucky aim. They ain't even hit anybody. So the dead guy is from the fight. How is that spear sticking out like that? That's a pretty sick thing right here. I wish I could do this. Out those horses. They weren't even really going anywhere though. I don't even know if they would have attacked her. She would have just stayed. That's some bad defense. They're just standing there with their spears while horses run at them. That makes sense. Here we go, Yennefer. Hop on your horse. Ride off into the sunset. Oh, sorry guys, I got something in my throat. Alright, here we go. Hopping in the first part with dialogue and some gameplay here. But that's a pretty sick opening cutscene, I do have to say so myself. And then that right there, his one foot looked super white and the other one was like tannish. That's so creepy. Every time it's just tad bit disturbing. And that's all it gets for who knows what it did.
You know I don't find that amusing.
Oh
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
All right, here we go. Okay. Get out here, take a look down.
Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
You can see Ciri training down there. Okay. Let's grab the key.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Alright, I think the key is right here. Yep. Let's pick up that key. Head on out. That was weird. It won't let me go through the door. You can jump right now, but you can't run. Alright. Let's meander down the stairs and find Vesemir. Taking a nap in his chair.
Old witch is fast asleep. Out. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
You're blind. You could see her out on the balcony.
Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that, if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike! Circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep Vesemir waiting.
I'm skipping the tutorials because I really don't need them. I know how to go down. That dude's face is messed up.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
Alright, I really don't need to beat the crap out of Uncle Vesemir.
Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Let's skip straight to free training. No point going over the basics again.
Alright.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
I've long awaited this, and then White Wolf.
No!
That was a pretty weak no by Geralt. That was a weak no.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something?
Mm-hmm.
True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. Certain... situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Not bad.
Wow, they take a whole lot less damage. Oh shit. I take a whole lot more damage. Okay, hold on. Oh shit. Take a whole lot less damage. I can't see the roaches blocking. Oh shit. And I have to get used to the harder difficulty here. Hold on. Mary, you little dick. Here. Oh, not from behind. Okay, there's one down. Much harder than I remember. Okay. All right, come here, cool. Oh, that was a mistake. Come here. There we go.
Come on.
Right. Oh, it hit me. Got hit. There we go.
Of course. When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Holy mullet, that was hard. is a lot harder than I expected. Let's eat some bread.
Where do you think you're going? Come back.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living? War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Whoa!
We going?
Help me! Help!
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
I can't assume he gives you much, so I'm gonna let him go.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw.
Well, I'm not your garden variety witcher, so...
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there. Muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Alright. I thought about taking from him, taking the coins. I'm gonna take the coins more than I did in my regular playthrough, my story playthrough. Because I'm gonna try to defuse conflict instead of start it with people. So I won't get to loot those people.
Griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now. My arse it is!
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Just keep walking.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Show me what you got behind the counter.
How much do we start out with money-wise? 250, not bad. She sells some Gwent cards. But she sells a lot of healing stuff, so that's really good. Water is expensive. Guess let's get some apples. Let's get some baked apples. We'll get some of the cheaper healing items here at the beginning. Cheese. Oh, cheese is pretty expensive. Baked potatoes. We'll pick up those. Let's get 10 of these eggs. I think that's good. Let's take a look at her Gwent cards that she has. Northern Realm, clear any weather effects, Dragon Hunter, unit strength is 5, place next to a card with the same name, this card with the same name, unit card strength 8, it's 50 bucks, decoy swap with the, okay, I'm gonna grab the decoy and I'm gonna grab this. Be playing a lot of Gwent in this. We'll probably have one or two episodes of purely just Gwent. Let's see here.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything.
Master Witches, would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afraid to set foot outdoors.
If someone'll pay us, won't say no. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Alright guys, I think I'm going to do this for the first episode. We'll talk to the people about Yennefer in the next episode. That guy would shut up. Stop, you're interrupting my outro. But first, let's put some... Let's see here. We start out with Tawny Owl. So, toxicity, accelerate stamina regen. I guess I'll put this on for now. And let's put on our banana, I guess. Am I low on health?
Why are they marking out them lines, eh? Parcel out their patrimony.
No, you know what? I'm not going to heal yet. But that's going to do it for episode 1 on the hardest difficulty. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys with another episode of this coming up soon. Peace out, guys.